And I ask y'all to agree with me in this prayer. Because if we can agree, get on the same accord, God will heal the person.
Amen.
You know, it's up to God to do the healing, but it's up to us to furnish it.
Amen.
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 So I ask y'all to agree with me and agree with me that God will heal this individual. Prayer. And we can stand up with me, brother. Let us pray. And everybody, throw the hands out to these people. Our Father, to help
you. Yes.
Lord,
yes.
We come to you.
Yes, Lord.
We ask you, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
That if anything is hindering our prayer this morning,
yes.
Lord, we ask you to move it.
Yes.
We ask you, Lord, in the Jesus Christ's name,
yes.
To let each and every one of us get on the same accord.
Yes.
Because, Lord, we're going to ask you for something that we can't do.
Yes.
But, Lord, we ask it by our faith.
Yes.
And in our Bible, it said that you would do work for us if
yes.
we could furnish the faith.
Yes.
If we just had a little faith, the
yes.
faith
yes.
size and greater than mustard
yes.
seed.
Yes.
And Lord, we got that mustard
yes.
seed.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
And we're going to ask you to go into the hospital,
yes. Yes.
in the byways, in the
yes.
highways,
yes. Yes.
in the church house,
yes. Yes.
wherever they need to come,
yes.
in the restrooms.
Yes.
And each one, Lord,
yes.
we ask you, Lord, lay your hands on
yes.
them.
Yes.
Touch them with love and kindness.
Yes.
Restore them back to health.
Yes.
Those on dialysis.
Yes.
You know all about it.
Yes.
We don't know who all of them is.
Yes.
We just know one or two.
Yes.
But Lord, you know each and every one by name.
Yes.
The strands of the hair,
yes.
hair
yes.
is
yes.
on the head.
Yes.
You have never heard of God.
Yes.
So we know you know about it.
Yes.
And we ask you in the name of Jesus,
yes.
will you grant us that petition
yes.
this morning?
Yes. Right now. Thank
heal
you.
Those who need healing.
Yes.
And then Lord, we ask you to lift the spirit.
Yes. Yes.
Lift up your spirit
yes.
and let the Holy Spirit
yes.
rule over the church and let us have a good spirit.
Yes.
Lord, we know you can work if you
yes.
have an humble
yes.
spirit.
Yes.
So we ask you to work with us.
Yes.
Yes.
Bless and heal those
yes.
of us.
Yes.
We'll be healing,
yes.
strengthen those who need strength.
Yes.
Those minds that are tangled up, we ask you to strengthen.
Yes.
Yes.
Give us a better, bigger and a better determination
yes.
Yes.
that we may serve you
yes.
by faith.
Yes.
By faith.
Yes.
In the Old Testament, by faith.
Yes.
Women received their men back again.
Yes.
By faith, Israel conquered nation after nation.
Yes.
By faith, the dead were brought back to life.
Yes.
By faith, they went to countries they didn't know.
Yes.
They lived in houses they didn't
yes.
build.
Yes.
They
yes.
had vineyards that they didn't plant.
Yes.
But it was done by faith.
By faith.
Yes,
and by faith we ask for the healing.
Yes.
Yes.
In the name of our Son Jesus Christ,
yes.
we claim it right
yes.
now.
Yes.
In Jesus' name,
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
You may take your seats in the presence of the Lord. Thank you.